It is the 31st century, and mankind is once again at war. The battlefields of the future are dominated by huge robotic war machines known as battle mechs. Piloting these awesome weapons of war are men and women, the elite of the elite, knowing that each battle could be their last. They are mech warriors.
Roger that, Commander. We're almost there.
We'll handle the madcap. Big Al, stand by to intercept.